friends, wishing you a very happy new year. Every new year brings a lot of opportunities and excitement. Today, we will be talking about the forecast of Aries. Will you taste success in this year? How will your relationship with your companion be? Will your financial situation improve? Come, let us answer all these questions for the Aries zodiac. But before we begin, let us discuss some traits of the Aries natives. The life of Aries is full of struggles. Aries does not just sit around all day, waiting for an opportunity to knock on their door. They go out and make their destiny. Aries have amazing self-confidence. They are extremely independent and one of the bravest signs of the zodiac. As they end up putting in endless efforts, they turn out more experienced and can easily guide others. The coming year is certainly forecasted to be auspicious for Aries. Let's first talk about the career, job, business and progress forecast for the Aries zodiac. This year, your career will take a new flight. Previous losses will turn into profit this year. As you continue to work with diligence, you will see more opportunities and career growth. If you wish for a change in job, then the period from 14th April to 14th May will be fruitful and could bring you immense opportunities. You will taste success in all ventures and attempts. You can also expect a promotion or an increment. This will be a good year for business persons as well. You will be able to expand your business and earn good profits as well. It is natural to be curious about your financial situation in the upcoming year. The blessings of Goddess Lakshmi will be bestowed upon you, but you may also have to face some financial challenges. However, the overall situation will be fairly stable. You can expect some good returns on your investments in upcoming year. Let's now dive into the forecast for your family, relations and love life matters. The first few months of this year will see you struggling to maintain work-life balance. However, things will start getting better mid-year from 7 July onwards. While the year seems mostly peaceful in terms of family matters, there could be some minor tension in the month of April. Take special care of your parents' health. Your family may plan to purchase a property. If you have been waiting for a child in your life, this year seems positive and you may be blessed with a child. This year is very auspicious for your children's career as well. When it comes to education, this year will be mixed for students. There will be distractions, especially during the period of 30th April to 26th May. Please take care. While there may be difficulty focusing in studies, relentless hard work can assure success. If you are preparing for competitive exams like government exams, then this year the best time for you. If you dream of going abroad, then your dreams will be fulfilled. Let us now talk about your health forecast. Your health shall remain mostly stable. However, you may be faced with stomach-related or intestine pancreas-related problems. Therefore, pay special attention to your diet. Minor complaints like anal disease, blood-related problems, back pain, insomnia, gastric problems, and etc. These kind of problems. Stay alert health-wise. Between the periods of 22nd February to 13th April and 5th December to 31st December, it is advised that you consume vegetarian food and also indulge in yoga and exercise. Finally, I would like to propose some remedies by which you could have a wonderful and harmonious year ahead. If you are a Hindu, then you could offer jasmine oil and vermilion to Lord Hanuman on Tuesdays. You could also wear something of red color in your clothing. Avoid wearing blue and black clothes. Offer grains to birds. Do plantation in public garden or temple. Wear crystal beads bracelet. Keep green shade pen stand on study table. Overall, the year seems auspicious for Aryans and they can expect their dreams to come true. I wish you a very happy, successful and eventful new year ahead. If you have any query regarding your personal or professional life, or if you would like to know in depth about your future, please feel free to reach out to us. You can book an appointment with us over telephonic or through WhatsApp. We also provide telephonic as well as video conference appointment. Thank you. Be happy and be careful. Wishing you a happy and prosperous new year ahead. Thanks a lot. Namaskar.